Runs like a movie.
It does, yeah.
Sure does. That's what's nice about this camera.
Yeah, but how long can it run like that?
Oh, it has a, when you have, some certain amount of videos on it, it has a number of minutes on it.
Oh.
That's how long. If it runs out, then it runs out.
You have to put another one in.
Well, yep.
Yeah, probably expensive though. I got the case if I can't. I got wise. I carry two extra batteries with me because everyone's on the single thing.
Batteries are low. Yeah.
It tells you the batteries are low.
Yep. It's got that little battery up there. Yeah.
And you know, there's no shortage of brilliant conductors in the place tonight. In fact, Will chose here tonight, and he's going to be conducting the Peter Sam Brass Band on the bandstand at Peter Sam Common at 7:30 on Sunday evening. That's Sunday, July 15th. Steve Abino will be conducting the Narragansett Community Band on the following Sunday, that's Sunday, July 22nd, That's on the bandstand in Templeton at 3 p.m. Sunday afternoon. But wait, there's more. Monday evening at the bandstand at Pestium State Park at 7 p.m., Dave Russo will be conducting the concert on Monday, July 23rd. And Al Benjamin, the conductor of the Greenfield Military Band, will be conducting a band at the concert at Energy Park. That's July 17th at 7 p.m. That's Tuesday evening, July 17th. Plenty of good music, and there's plenty of good music yet to come. We've got Music Box Dancer coming up next. Enjoy.